made in heaven naman ang tawag ni Senador Amy Marcos kung sakaling magtambalan ang kapatid niyang si dating Senador Bongbong Marcos at si Mayor Sara Duterte sa halalan. Ayon kay Senador Amy, karangalan para kay Bongbong na maging vice presidente ni Mayor Sara. Sigurado na rin daw na tatakbo si Bongbong sa 2022 pero hindi pa pinal kung para sa anong posisyon. Huling tumakbo si Bongbong Marcos noong 2016 pero natalo siya kay Vice President Lenny Robredo.
Okay. There's so many rumors flying around. As you know, there's so many names that are being bandied about, also from Lacas, as vice presidentials. So everything's possible. But I suppose the most obvious thing is, if the Dutertes have the solid South, we are assumed to have the solid North, the Marcoses. So parang marriage made in heaven yan. So political wisdom says that you tot up the numbers, looks good. Looks like a really solid tandem. We need the Dutertes. It's their kind of warrior spirit that will get us through this war against COVID. We really need them around.